There's just a lot of bad behavior going on, and there's just nobody here to keep it in check.
Craig Stanley has been the owner of Royal Blue Grocery for the past 17 years, with 6 locations downtown. He's seen firsthand how the quality of life has depreciated over time in the area.
Today, what we're seeing is a lot of drug sales and drug use just out on the street. We don't have enough patrol at the street level to enforce our ordinances, sit light ordinances, open container, public intoxication, drug use.
Stanley adds the lack of enforcement is causing problems for storefront businesses. He's dealing with shoplifting, aggressive panhandling, and people sleeping on sidewalks, which he feels makes customers want to shop elsewhere.
We hear from customers all the time that they'll walk to another store, go out of their way rather than come down here. And that's frustrating.
Every day, downtown residents, employees, visitors, property and business owners and operators are experiencing increased violent assaults.
During Monday's Public Safety Commission meeting, Bill Bryce with the Downtown Austin Alliance spoke about the current state of public safety downtown, describing it to be at a critical tipping point. Assistant City Manager Bruce Mills says now that the partnership with Austin Police and the Texas Department of Public Safety has resumed, troopers have been deployed downtown to help catch and deter crime.
What we've heard from business owners is that they welcome a, you know, DPS patrol.
District 9 Councilmember Zoe Quadri, who represents the downtown area, says next week he and other city leaders are meeting with downtown business owners to work towards a solution.
I feel pretty safe on my own self, but seeing it as a business view, I see how it could be affecting like the outside of their business and people not feeling safe or concerned. But for myself, I don't feel that way.
Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and get the latest news by downloading the CBS Austin News app.